focus. Okay, hi. Okay, so today I'm gonna be filming a what I eat in a day as a vegan, but I'm also gonna do some vlogging as well. Today I'm going to the bins with my friend Victoria. I've never been to the bins, and if you don't know what that is, it's basically like this huge warehouse full of bins and bins and bins of like random things, and you just dig through them. I think it's like run by Goodwill, and you dig through them and like find clothes and whatever and junk, and like things are like 10 cents. So that's what we're gonna be doing. So I'm gonna go pick her up right now. I haven't eaten anything yet just because it's like 7:30. I'm just not hungry right when I wake up. So yeah, I'm gonna go to the bins and then maybe eat something after. I'm here, where are you? Okay, bye. She didn't answer. She's ready. Are you in bed still?
Ooh, girl.
Ooh.
Ooh. You look lit.
Yes. Let's go.
You just gotta put your shoe one foot at a time. You know what I'm saying?
Le bins.
Le bins.
Okay, I'm sorry that my friend is so beautiful and I just look like a cabbage patch doll.
It's okay, I got up super early.
Just to put my makeup on.
So beautiful.
Just had to look good for the
what
bins.
Makeup?
I had to look good for the bins. You never know who you're gonna see.
You're gonna find me like in the corner crying.
I'm kind of scared. Look.
Don't be scared. Rest.
Welcome.
Here.
Welcome to the bins.
The bin show.
The bins show. This is the second part of Macklemore's thrift shop or thrift store. Except
where
we're
way cooler.
This is where he got his inspiration. I'm like scared because I've heard horror stories.
Most, like 92% of those are probably lies because people will believe anything.
That's true.
There are people that come here to like professionally shop and resell vintage or like stuff that people have sold, and then some people do that with furniture.
Oh.
And refurbish it.
That's what I should do. I should start a business. I don't get it.
Little Top Shop scarf.
Take that, Macklemore.
Look at that.
So, public service announcement. We'll talk shit about bins. Yeah, talk shit about this bag. So cute.
It was a success. I got this. Here, film this. Look at this. Ooh. Shake it. What are you going to do with it?
Probably put patches on the back.
Pins on the front. Girl. Yeah, so all you haters, you better rethink. Rethink all your thoughts. Sorry. Rethink all your thoughts about the bins because it was the best thing that's ever happened to me.
I've been going my entire life, so I'm like, yeah, no.
She's
shit.
Like, yeah.
Shit, Sherlock. Yeah. Anyways, going. Bye, haters.
Bye.
Took a little detour. Where are we? Where are we now? Keep going.
Hi.
We're in Selwood right by Oaks Park.
Okay.
I'm gonna ruin these white shoes. That's what I know for sure.
Come on.
No!
That's so cute.
That's what I'm gonna do. Cactus. Make it happen. Come on, pups.
So many of our friends will walk down here. We should go now because there's a gorgeous
Bella che fa, bonita, bonita che età, la belle, je ne comprends pas français, so you have to speak to me some other way.
Look at that, and the deck. Mm-hmm. Imagine it, like, you can have a really cool party there.
Yeah. Also get that like weird silver like tubular house.
Yeah.
I bet they throw parties there. Do you know the story about the martini glass in the West Hills?
No.
During holidays, there's a giant like three-story martini glass that you can see like lit up from the city. Like when you look into the West Hills.
Yeah.
And when it's lit and the little olives in there, it means it's like there's a party happening, and if you know them or like know about it, then you can go.
Oh!
Is that cool? Yeah. I'll show you the house when we're driving.
We need to go to one. Whoever throws those parties, let us know because
we're coming.
We would like to go.
We'll bring our best bumper.
We have to climb this. I don't know. I think you should go off the other end.
What other end?
To your right.
I hope that's to be skinny. Yeah.
Try your best.
Fuck a security.
You got it?
No, but I can't like...
1, 2, 3. Yeah!
I just made it home. I had the best day so far. It's almost 1 o'clock. Now we woke up super early, went to the bins. Then we got some coffee, ate some breakfast, and then we headed down to the waterfront and just walked around. You know, it was a gorgeous day here in Portland. And which has been really nice since it's been raining. Sorry. I'm like out of breath because I've been like all day. I am starving, so I'm gonna make some banana ice cream.
All right, it's a little crooked there.
So what I do is just add some bananas, half maybe. And then I have these peaches here, so throw those in. Add some apple juice because my blender's not so good. What kind of apple juice I use? This was like on sale, and that's why I bought such a big one. So normally wouldn't have bought a big one, but it was like $3 for that. Okay, I'm gonna blend this up now and then eat it like crazy. Okay, a little while later, I just got ready because I'm gonna go eat dinner with my dad. We're gonna go to Blossom and Lotus. It's an all-vegan restaurant. It's super, super good. Last time I went there with my boyfriend Zach, and we had mac and cheese, and he had a burger, and I got tacos, like butternut tacos. So we'll see what we get this time. I'm really excited. I think I'm gonna get mac and cheese and a burger because that's what I'm really feeling right now. The burger sounds super good, so we're gonna have that. And I am wearing my denim jacket still. I still haven't taken it off. If you don't already follow me on Instagram, go do that right now. It's at Katie Ann. Yeah, so I posted this on my Instagram today. And so I'm wearing this. I'm wearing this shirt from Free People I just tied. Some Levi's, and it's my really dirty couch.